Back to the charts for Big Boss Crypto, and today we're once again take a look at Chainlink and recent news regarding Chainlink and the CCIP development. We'll take a look at this interesting article right here regarding development of CCIP together with other actors such as State of Bank, BNY Mellon, and DTCC, and we'll also take a look further regarding the DTCC and why Chainlink will possibly process quadrillions of dollars, yes, you heard me right, quadrillions of dollars through the power of CCIP. So without further ado, let's look at the charts. Alright, so if you take a brief overview over this article, it says right here that Chainlink and Swift collaborate with Citibank, BNY Mellon, DTCC, and many more on blockchain interoperability model powered by CCIP. And as we see right here, during smart contracts last year, Chainlink, the blockchain industry's leading Oracle network, and Swift, the world's biggest provider of secure financial messaging services, announced a proof of concept using CCIP to enable secure messaging and token movement between large financial institutions and multiple blockchains. And we'll take a look further down right here. Swift announced that they will collaborate with more than a dozen top financial institutions, including Australia and New Zealand's Banking Group Limited, ANZ, which covered previously on this channel, where they basically test the CCIP protocol with stable coins, basically the Australian CBDC, the New Zealand CBDC, and even the Singapore CBDC as well, but transferring it through Chainlink CCIP protocol using the LINK token as basically the burning fee between like the Ethereum network and the Avalanche network and vice versa. So this is obviously a huge deal. And we also got BNP Paribas, BNY Mellon, Citibank, Clearstream, Euroclear, and many more. And especially this company right here called DTCC to further test how entities can transact with a variety of public and private blockchains. And it's important that we especially take note that the DTCC are involved and play a huge part in this project basically with Chainlink, as this blog post right here perfectly illustrates why the DTCC involvement is so huge. If the DTCC wants to tokenize assets in terms of the stock market, basically, and remove the inefficiency and time lag of the DTCC to clearinghouse brokerage to us, the consumers, system by converting it into a system of smart contracts validated by Chainlink nodes, that means all stock trades each day will be part of the daily stream of jobs for LINK nodes, which means Chainlink as an asset would have to have sufficient collateral to back the target of the stock market daily. And the nodes would receive payment for the entire transaction volume of the stock market the way brokerage earns fees now. I'm going to scream, which might sound too good to be true, but we have to remember that Larry Fink, for example, has basically said that this is the goal of Swift tokenization, without explicitly saying Chainlink, but basically describing the exact process from basically the clearinghouse to us consumers to basically have the system of tokenizing everything. And Chainlink is the key in order to make that happen. And if you're still not convinced right here, we can see this quote from Reddit right here, which was from the smart contract last year. In 2011, the DTCC settled the vast majority of security transactions in the United States and close to 1.7 quadrillions of dollars, yes, quadrillions, you read that right, in value worldwide, making it by far the highest financial value processor in the world. And also right here, this is important to take note right here, that DTCC works with digital assets, a member of IC3. And if you don't know about this IC3, basically, if they open the link right here, they're basically, it stands for basically Initiative for Cryptocurrencies and Contracts, and it's basically from there that the biggest and most groundbreaking technology in the cryptocurrency industry comes from. Like, for example, Chainlink, lots of contribution to the Ethereum blockchain as well, lots of contributions to the Bitcoin blockchain as well, and also the Avalanche project as well. And so, yeah, obviously we have a lot of key people, very, very educated, one of the top smartest people in the world, basically, where they introduce groundbreaking and revolutionizing blockchain technology, basically. So the fact that they're involved in the IC3 ecosystem is very huge and super bullish for Chainlink. And yeah, it's a bright future for Chainlink, to say the least. That's all from me. Thanks so much for your time. Leave a like, subscribe if you enjoyed the video, leave a dislike if you didn't. Now, please note, this is not financial or investment advice. This is only for educational and entertainment purposes only. This is Big Boss Crypto, the realest of the real crypto YouTubers. Have a wonderful day, everyone. Big Boss out.